Good morning, YouTubers. Field trip day. I'm going to go down the hill and I'm going to hit some Goodwills up. It's a beautiful morning here in Southern California. And I'll take you along. Today is we call it crazy day. I don't know if you guys have it in your town, but today's dollar day. White tag, I think, is the thing. And so I'm going to go down the hill and look around at those Goodwills, see what I can find down there, and take you guys along with us. So let's go have fun and see what we can get. All right, see you guys there. All right, guys, we're on the road trip. You can see we're heading down the hill right now. Beautiful mountain with snow on them. Alright guys, we're here. I'm gonna get ready to go in. Take you inside and see what's going on. This lady gets out of my way. Alright, let's go see what's going on, guys. Goodwill right here. First one down in Redlands. I put to my ugly mug. This is dollar day on white tags only. That's not our music. My favorite thing is toys. Costumes, Halloween is past. Tater maids, $2. Some mannequins, $20. Expensive for mannequins. Six for a new one. Not our music. Let's go down here and see if we can look at the electronic stuff. That lady's problems. Shorts. All right guys, we're done in there, going on to the next one. See you there. All right guys, we're at our second location. I brought here before, but yeah, this is the second location. I got tired of the Goodwills. This one's more calmer. Really nobody here right now, but here we are at this Desert Industries. They're pretty good. I bought some stuff from them. All right guys, let's go on. I'm gonna go check the toys and games. As you can see, they have a lot of variety games here.
3D Monopoly. $3.
Funny when I buy Barbie dolls.
Barbie dolls.
All the loose toys. It's a good idea to look through loose toys to find some stuff.
Ninja Turtles.
This out, guys.
Bags and bags of toys.
One card out already. Looks like all Halloween stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go to the electronics, guys. This thrift drawer is pretty big, as you can see. Chargers. Guitars, those are always good to get. Check those out, see how much I want for them. Then I'll take you guys back here. I'm still going. This is a big thrift store. It goes for days and days back there, thrift storing. And I come to this shelf and digging through the stuff up here because you don't know what they have in here. So I'm gonna go to work on hunting, try to find some good stuff. If I come out with something, guys, I'll let you guys know. Alright, guys, I didn't find nothing at that thrift store, so we came down here to this other one down in San Bernardino. This one is called the thrift store. I brought you guys here before. It's pretty big. Let's take you inside. Show you around. This one is very busy. Let's look at the jerseys first. Davis, Mr. Hudson, thank you. $10. Brand new. Here. Put you right here, guys. This is a Billy's jersey. And they want 15 for it. Not bad. Another Wilson. Wilson. Angels. 100.
15 for this. 400 jersey for the Angels. Pretty tame. 15. I'll probably get that much for it. Let's see what else we have here, guys. We'll go see what the price is up for today. 25% off is blue, 75%. And we have to wear 100 euros. That's yellow. It's not on sale. Oh, there they are. That's the sales today. 25% off white, 50% off green, and 75% off. There's a couple of Brian. This one is the other one, 24 for it. What the heck is this? Under Armour seal. Let me take you guys upstairs. Excuse me. Cody, you're going up that one. Alright, guys, here we go. It's upstairs. Thrift store, where it looks like when you climb the stairs. Alright. Let's go see how the goodies are. Car racing. Might have to see how much that one is worth. Golf ball. Bags. This is what I like, looking at the toys. Not our music. Jeez, let me turn this. Alright, guys, I'll get with you later. Alright, guys, I just came out of there, man. And I went crazy on the toys. I got this backpack right here. And it's in very good shape. They go from 50 to 40 to 50 bucks. That one does. Look at this. I found this vintage Harley Davidson truck. Very good condition. It's just got a little bit of damage, but 1982. But I'll stay. I found a Barney, brand new. Just got to see, put some batteries in it, see if it works. And I grabbed this bag, and the toy I wanted out of it was the How to Train Your Dragon. That should be some money. Have to look it up. And then I bought this. It was half price, so this blue tag. Usually these go for anywhere to 20 to 30 bucks. And then I got this football here. It's a water nerf football. 20 to 30 bucks. What else did I get? I picked up a Hulk. And this one talks. And then the pick this up, it's brand new. It's a Deadpool. Brand new tags, Marvel. So we're gonna go to one more Goodwill, and then we'll head home and get with you guys later. Alright, guys, so my last one going into the Goodwill down here, and then I'm heading home. I'm going inside. I don't know. We'll see how crazy this one is. Goodwill. Let's take you inside. I forgot to set my alarm on my car. Alright, let's go see how crazy this one is. This is a Southern Georgia High School t-shirt. Something different. Long sleeve. We'll change this all up. All right, I'm gonna go down here. Electronics. Fishing. Alright guys, I'm gonna look around and if I come out with something, I'll show you guys. Alright guys, that's the end of the day. I did come out of there with this Sony 5 disc. As you can see, rotated, works. I turned it on. All I gotta do is take it home and put some speakers on it and see if it works. If it doesn't, I got 7 days to return it. And I only paid $14 and they go anywhere from 50 to 60 bucks. So we'll take that home and do that to this when I get home today. But remember to like, subscribe, push the button, anything else you guys want to do. We are going to an auction tomorrow. I don't know if we're going to be. No, Saturday we're going to an auction. We'll probably do some videoing there. All right, guys. Till then, have a good day.